Hey everyone, surrealcanine here. Welcome back for more La-Mulana 2. In the last episode, we did a bit of exploring with our handy-dandy feather, got some new data ROMs, got some new software, and I promised you that I would go take out a new mini-boss with this handy-dandy lightning hammer that we got from Jormungandr. Hoik! Yeah. Of course, if it would, it would help a good bit if I wasn't constantly falling in the poison lava. Seriously, there are way too many monsters here now. Alright. What's your face? Ki-sikil-lil-la-ke. Oops. This isn't working too well. Alright, I think the idea, though, is that we want to have Mjolnir equipped so we can absorb the lightning strikes from the eye. And just wail away at her. Using some weapon or another. Try that again. This time with less fail. That was very nearly a crush, I think. Okay, here we go. Oof. Okay, I kind of see what we're doing here, kind of. We are, dying the stupid stuff. Let's try that again, because that was terrible. So, lightning strikes us when we hit the bird, but it's kind of hard to hit the guy without hitting the bird. That's why we need Mjolnir. Oops. The rudest bird. That was all around pretty bad. Yeah.
Ow. Yeah! Not going into the lava, though. That would be dumb. Although there are a lot of things here that would be dumb to do. What's this? A prayer spot. Okay. So wait, that's nice. And, you know, in theory. Was painful. Wait, what? 7 health? Oh yeah, it's because I teleported here. Alright, gotta fight Birdman again. Yeah. Okay, why is this box here? I don't quite know. This is just asking for some axe usage. Okay, what do you have to say? There is nothing here. Who wrote this? The Anuna Key. I should have known. Pray to Anu. There's our tablet. This is Ancient Chaos, the first land to fall under the Sky People's Dominion. Definitely want to watch what we hit. Oof. The morning light turns his body to stone. That light is etched by the ticking of time. So henceforth, until the day the light etched by the ticking of time is erased, Alvis will sleep. I already knew that. Ooh. That turns on the things. Okay. Ow. So still a very dangerous place. Don't care. Yeah, now I can get up here. Oops. Or not. The mythical beast Anzu hides its form. It waits for the one who can clear the spiraling light. Ooh! I got dumped. I got guts manned. Ow. Bird? That's the spiraling light. Whoa! Aha. Flares. The Padma Lotus begets blessing, but blessings will not grace those for whom life is tangled with chaos. Don't know what that means yet. I can climb here. Ziggurat of Anu. You who possess all power, heed warning. That excessive power is not to be used. What's this? Ziggurat of Anu. What's to the left of here? It's the power bomb. Ziggurat of Abzu. Accept Brahma's four trials. The four faces are a means to see the four ages. Place the correct offering in the correct hand for the correct age. Then Yggdrasil's all shall be revealed. Okay. Alright, so this is where Brahma is. It's down here. Ah, okay. New message. It's the Brahma. Have you gathered all the information you need? I don't have all the information I need. I don't have a lotus, I don't have a book, and I don't have the other two things. So it seems that for now we have come to a dead end. There's a tablet here. There are numerals here. Aha! You have to match Anu's pose. Probably. Ah, this is a door. Okay, what was that all about? The Koto Amatsu. Ow. Alright, so I just kind of gave him all my stuff. No big. But yeah, how do I unlock that chest? I guess I need to find the other spots in the place of Simon Says. This is stupid. Go away. Okay, I need to be knocked on my back by a thing. I think. Except that didn't work too well, and now I'm gonna die. Yeah, I gotta think about that. I wonder. No, I don't know. Alright, enough about the ancient chaos. Where else can I go? Good question. Well, there's always the Hall of Malice. Ow. You stop that. Actually, we've been down here already. There wasn't very much for us. Kali Yuga is the age of steel now blunted. Can't get through here without reawakening the whole place. Let's see, I need to get down there. Bergelmir the Giant rules over the world of frost. When the earth and moon are seen in heaven, he shall awaken. That's exactly the tip we need. Alright, where was the, how do we get over there again? Oh, yeah. Okay, so, earth, moon, and heaven. Up we go! Oh, right, no, wait. Okay, I need to go buy a weight. Figures, right, guys? Yes! And that melted the ice. Now what? Oh, okay. Now the eye has closed and we can get over here and activate a secret shop. Yeah. Yeah, this is a shop. What's in the shop? Ganesha's talisman! We are going to want to remember that for the next episode. Kind of think of it, this is a really good place altogether to just stop and grind for some stuff. Ooh, we can get down here now. What's down here? Mimir's Well. Fenrir, what? See? I'm not doing anything to it. Alright, we are going to ignore Fenrir then. Alright, so, I'm probably gonna just get that talisman off screen, because I don't know where else I'm I do know where else. Okay, I'll see you guys when I have 200 coins. Bye-bye for now.